Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? I need some help.
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find... and living... they got some dead with. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mom! Who are you?
Grumblefur?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there.
Not your brother.
I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you. Please.
You've done enough already. Just get the hell out of our way.
No, you'll never make it past
Watch us.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Just go.
But he might warn Norma.
I won't. I want out of here as much as you do.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did, I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
Pete's still up there. And he's got company. Stay here. I'll handle this one. A flare gun? Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have...
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
I'd rather not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run.
Now! Hold your fire!
I just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Up.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for rejection?
No way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch. Down. Hurry!
No.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Walkers. I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move!
To my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around. Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Ugh!
Michonne?
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead, because I couldn't leave it alone.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. I'm dizzy. Thanks.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you. I'm trying not to. I just want to get home.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex, they look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed. Dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that. Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
When the time comes, you'll figure it out.
Made it.
Sam, wake up.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Now, one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around! I will shoot you!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
I won't.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
Sam trusted me to get her home. How do you think I found this place?
I'm doing this for her, not you. On your left!
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down, you two.
Get away from her!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
You trying to accuse me of something?
I'm only drawing a logical conclusion. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Greg didn't make it.
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? Girls? You in here? wanted anything, though.
Stay right here. I won't come a step closer, okay?
We don't have a lot of time.
Have you seen two little girls? My daughters. They lived here with their dad.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know them.
You do?
Elodie and Colette?
Yes.
I haven't seen them, though. Look, we really can't be here, okay? They'll find us.
When was the last time you saw them?
This morning, before they ordered the evacuation. No.
Who were you talking to? You were talking to yourself. You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
So what? You're my babysitter?
Something like that. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. Never understood that.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam...
No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Mission, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
Sam, Greg is dead.
No, Greg.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
I need a word with you. In private. Do you have children? A son? A daughter?
I do. Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Paige said she killed herself.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently. To wonder why she'd given up. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Some place where fear isn't the norm. If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Or those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Don't talk about my kids.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... Peekaboo.
to Red. Find her!
Yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. If you think I'm shitting any eggs, forget it.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell her my hands are viced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to... Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne.
Randall? I lost you. What were you saying?
Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Know any good surgeons? Might want to look into that.
You bitch! This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
This alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy?
Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us. Please.
Much as I love fucking with people, this time, the truth is way more entertaining.
No.
But hey, life's simpler without parents.
Believe me on that one.
James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
I'm not gonna sink to his level.
Forget your pride or honor or whatever the fuck this is. He's more than earned being beaten to death.
A girl after my own heart.
You need to kill him or I will. Sam, wait!
Well... Ain't I the belle of the ball? Or maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
You're wrong, Randall.
Am I? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michelle. Or dying. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.